That is no fun for my viewers or for me. No one wants to see me getting my ass whooped. Like, how enjoyable is that in a video? The door is open, it's just I gotta take care of this big sister. Not about to let her continuously run around for long. I have a little machine that I can drop.
Mother's not lying this time, Father. He really did it. To both of us.
Right. Well, we'll take care of her with these. They're already shooting, so we know she's here. We just have to find her. She's trying to take out the robots already. Come on, little robots, take care of her. Show them what's up. Oh, let's hide. I have phosphorus slugs. That's about it. I'm about to die. Oh, goddammit. She has the same thing I have, I believe. Something that releases a shock of electricity. Because when I hit her, she did a burst of, or you saw a burst of, like, energy. And I believe she's using the same thing I am. But I have two versions. I have an electric one and a fire one. So she just has an electric one, which is still bad, but I'm a little better. Oh god, I do hate this and having to continuously do this, complete the story, because I already know most people watching are like not really enjoying this too much because they have to deal with me having to deal with this. I'm trying to get her to run through this. There she is. Come towards me, please. There she goes. She got hit by it. And she's dead. Right. Sorry about that, but it is finally over. Now, let's deal with you. Right after I pick all this up. Hello. Stand still, please. Anyway, let's listen to this. As soon as it wants me to play it. There we go.
So, Lamb broke out, and she's coming back. Wow. Okay. Didn't see that coming, but okay. Oh, that is gonna be. Oh, what am I gonna do? And I've heard some of these, a lot of these people down here talking. Some of them I know saw the thing with Eleanor, and who knows what. You can't just stop, you know, a whole cult from talking, can you? Well, maybe you can. Yeah. Maybe you can.
Huh. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Fucking asshole. I do not want you alive. I want you dead. Unless you're gonna help me later in the story, which I highly doubt, since you willingly killed everyone in Rapture. Or not, well, Rapture, but, Dionysus Park. You willingly did that. I'm not going to trust you at all. Right. I have no idea where. Okay, we're going to Fontaine Futuristics. That. Wait, isn't this back where we originally were? I could have sworn we've been here. Sometime we've been here. In one of them. I don't know which one. I don't know if it was BioShock 1 or BioShock 2. Maybe we've. I don't know. It might be crazy. But I swear we've been here before.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
Right, so a sneak mission. All right, let's pick this up and go ahead and listen to it.
This facility belongs to the city now. To Ryan Industries. At least until the riot subsides. While it is unfortunate that such measures had to be taken, I must admit, it is gratifying to see this building condemned. Fontaine is gone. Lamb is gone. Or close enough. I am alone.
Right, maybe that's why he wanted himself to be killed in the first game. Lamb is watching, because she's fucking crazy. They're all crazy. All of them. Seized by Ryan Industries. I wish I could open them and figure out what's in the containers. Oh, well, there's a gift for me. Anyway, what is this? Damage research. Are you a master of research? Get the most out of your unlocked damage bonus with damage research. I don't really have any research, so I'll just leave that alone. Well, you're not a camo.
October 9th, 1967.
What the hell?
Hello. My name is Gilbert Alexander. And by the time you hear this, I will be clinically insane. I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might threaten in dealing with me. My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
Great. More crazy people.
Gil Alexander. As I recall, he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son.
We'll find out. Let's search for some Eve, or not Eve, but Adam, because last time I was out here, there was random spots of it. I don't know why. There's some right there, I know that much. Which is, it's so weird that it's just out here, and the way it looks. I don't know, it just looks strange. You also look like, Ryan. Andrew Ryan. Can't destroy that. Is there any hiding around here? Possibly clinging to something? I guess not. I don't see any. Not really. Not out in the open. Any noticeable Adam anywhere? No? Well, I found one little piece, so that's always nice. What the hell is that? You're fired. It looked like a big sister was doing it. It's the only thing I can see being able to do that. Well, there's an auto hack dart, but I cannot carry anymore, so I guess we can use a few of those now. Yeah, you're fired. What the hell did that, though? Where did the Houdini go? What the hell are you? Well, yeah, you have Adam apparently on your hatted. Great. You wanted to pop out right when I... There you are. Damn, I missed. Another one? You know what, I'll take care of you. If I get the shot off, you're dead. Bye-bye. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, wow, I hit the Houdini instead. You're dead. I'm gonna die again. Mm-hmm. That's no fun. Right. Just, they popped out of nowhere.
Alex the Great. Oh, hell, that has to be Gil Alexander, same man who left that message we're following. He sounds mad as a March hare now.
Wonder what made him so crazy. Right, you got some help? No, some sardines. Okay, we have first aid. We'll pick up three of those and three Eves. What else? Some rivets. Yeah, we'll pick up two little things of those. We don't really need 50 caliber rounds, and we can finally get heavy rivets. And they're worth 5, which is very cheap. Too bad it was sold out, sadly. There's a gene bank, which we can't use. There's sisters that we have to save. Yeah, there's 3 of them that we have to save. Another health station. Right, I managed to do that. I was expecting to actually activate the bots, but we got lucky. There's a door or something. Yep, that door we can activate. There's a rivet over there, so we're gonna head that way in a second. Anything else over there? What else? No, I already searched that.